Here at home, the Ouachita Parish Sheriff's Office is investigating an early morning shooting they say left one person dead. The victim's identity is not being released at this time. It happened near the McDonald's on Sterlington Road. This investigation is also ongoing.